Good morning, welcome to 7. Let's all stand and worship. Sing, I once was dead in sin. I once was dead in sin, alone and hopeless. A child of wrath I walked, condemned in darkness. Your mercy brought new life, and in your loving kindness raised me up with Christ and made me righteous. Sing it with me, my sin has been erased, and I'll never be the same. I'll never be the same, 'cause you have bought me back. You have bought me back with the riches of your amazing grace and relentless love. I made alive forever with you, life forever by your grace. I'm saved. Has 100 sheep and loses one of them. Doesn't he leave the 99 in the open country and go after the lost sheep until he finds it? And when he finds it, he joyfully puts it on his shoulders and goes home. Then he calls his friends and neighbors together and says, "Rejoice with me, I have found my lost sheep." I tell you that in the same way, there will be more rejoicing in heaven over one sinner who repents than over 99 righteous persons who do not need to repent. Took a breath. strong enough to say, and rise, your shackles are no more, for Jesus Christ has broken every chain. That's our prayer, Lord, that we call upon you. We call you to come here, to come into this place, to change hearts, change lives. Help us to see you a little more clearly, understand you a little more deeply. Love, Lord, thank you that we get to praise the God of the universe, the God that created everything. Anything that we can think of, you made. Anything that we can, more than anything we can ask or imagine. Lord God, thanks that we get to come and praise a trustworthy God, a God that we can put our faith in, a God that we can stand strong with. Lord, we do call upon you. We know that you can do great things. We know that you can turn around lives, that you can pick people up and use them for your glory, because you are good and you have a plan. Lord, you are holy, you are great, you are mighty. Together this morning, we declare that you are good, that you are a loving Father, that you are the creator of everything. And we devote this time to you. We devote these songs to you. We devote our lives to you, Lord. Let this be a time of worship, a time of praise, a time of joy, all because of you and your great name. We pray this in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
So